want to use grenades, by the way. The next year might have good lighting.
Of the double dual, and I'm gonna do a brief run through about how to shoot it. This is kind of in conjunction or similar to my double shot tutorial from the last video. Alright, dual shotguns. This technically applies to any gun, so you could use a pistol, you could use an assault rifle, but the essential idea is you're dual wielding and you're reloading at the same time. Essentially, if you manage to reload really quickly, you can increase the damage output of just yourself by twice. You can get a lot of more versatility and sweat, lets you clear rooms really quickly, and since shotguns in general are pretty much the most overpowered weapons in the quest, and most used for speedruns, it's highly advisable as a skill to learn how to reload quickly. Right. Anyways, the idea is holding these two shotguns, and you know the reload button is here, so the reload ball is here, and you pull back. The idea is to toss one gun up quickly, as the gun's in the air, reload the other weapon, and then switch and do the opposite for that. So you, let's say you fire off a couple rounds, kind of empty your mag, hit a switch, and you can immediately go into it. And if you're good enough, you can essentially have almost a rapid fire. Rapid fire, no pause, double duo shotgun phenomenon type thing. And here, let me do it in a first person view. Yeah. So see my guns here. Reach back, pull back here. Toss up, reach back, pull back there. Toss up, reach back, pull back there. Just practice this a lot. It took me a while because what you'll might end up doing is accidentally grab your gun back again and do that. So you have to toss it just out of reach, but not too far out of the way. Another way you could do is like drop it, pick it up, drop it, pick it up like that. But I like just kind of throwing it up in the air a little bit. Alright, let's go try this in another level.
Yay!
Double shotguns in general are really good for these guys here. Actually, the most common one.
I died somehow. So.
Great. Anyways, that's all I'm gonna do for this video.